Lovely weather, beautiful stadium, the Signal Iduna Park here in Dortmund. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And potentially exciting action coming up for you from the round of 16 in the EA Shield. It is Borussia Dortmund against Paris Saint-Germain.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan and hope. Hopefully we get a good game.
Well, they fancy a short one. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. And firing it into the area. And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game.
Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. And Neymar. On the ball, Torgan Hazard. And in with a real chance. An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Icardi. Mbappe. Neymar ready. And a struggle to get it away properly. An effective challenge. And that will be the keeper's ball. A lovely ball from Verratti. Just couldn't capitalise there. Meunier. The commitment to attack is there for all to see. Verratti this time. Royce. Oh, what an opportunity. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely.
In with a chance. Still alive. Well, they can keep possession now. Hummels. Nico Schulz. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Takes the shot. And he's held it easily, Burki. Marco Reus. And the advantage is with PSG. Neymar. And he's broken free. And the ball is loose. And a time for cool heads. A chance maybe from the wide position. And this is Reus. Here's Sancho. Oh, that's a fine save. And it is a Dortmund corner. Over it comes. Well, no end product. Hummers. And return to Azar. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And Neymar. All in all, a broken. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Neymar has a go here. Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Corner awarded to PSG. And given away by Dortmund. PSG looking dangerous. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Danilo Pereira. And the block by Hummels. A very effective challenge put in. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. Witzel. He can't hold on to it. Well, no damage done.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Well, fine reading of the situation.
Dortmund not had the ball enough, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponent.
Oh, big chance. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? Well, on with the action, and Borussia Dortmund appear to be out of sight. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Jadon Sancho. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Now potential danger. In it goes! Such a complete performance. 4 in front now.
Well, here's the replay. It's lovely interplay between the two of them, and it all leads to a 2v1 on the keeper, which he really doesn't have any chance with. It's a great team goal.
Hazard. And now Can. Emre Can. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Well, danger here as he runs at them. It's Neymar. Couldn't quite hang on. Good defending. The goalkeeper miles out of position. What a miss, you've got to say.
Well, that space the goalkeeper gave him there, it's a present. It's like Christmas.
Well, the managers will now deliver their... Well, they get the ball rolling again. Second half underway here, and PSG really need to lift themselves. Really bright-looking attack. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Di Maria.
And the flag raised. Offside it is.
Schultz. Haaland. It's a weighted pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now can they counter clinically? Mats Hummels with that important block. Sancho. Ball is loose. Might be dangerous.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too. What a save.
And PSG pushing forward with options available. Can he they put it away. And a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently.
Auswechslung bei Borussia Dortmund.
Jadon Sancho. Back for Sancho. Crossing opportunity. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Dortmund with the ball once more. And he's through here. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Jadon Sancho. It should be! And that'll be offside. Florenzi. Di Maria. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Di Maria. Strong but fair tackle. A sloppy pass. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Haaland. Can he play it in? Interception to snuff out the danger. And it's Marco Reus. Cuts it back. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Mbappe. Meunier. Axel Witsel. Oh, he's really opened them up here. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet.
It's there for him. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Useful looking ball. Can he do it? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. Well, they couldn't keep it. 15 minutes remaining. Throw in here for PSG. Guerrero moving it forward. Chance for Reus. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Now can they counter clinically? Can they keep it going? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Axel Witsel. And attempting the through ball. He's in behind the defence here. Deary me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
But it can't get through. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. And Dortmund will go to the bench. And threading it forward. Sancho! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Di Maria. Di Maria cutting inside. Oh, a tremendous block. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Marco Reus. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. The end of the game then, officially, and a victory for the Schwarz-Gelben. Lee, how did you see it?
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do, chances are going to be created. And today, they had their shooting boots on as well. Terrific stuff.
Potential danger. In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Can he put it away? There for him, and a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. Useful looking ball. Can he do it? A goal. We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest. And threading it forward. Sancho! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! Excellence in finishing, there for all to see! Marco Reus!